Some say Swasey's past her prime. Her time is now.